All right, it's P.O. box time. Let's do it.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
There's a large box. I don't know if it's from Wayfair or not, but it's very large. Seems like I got a Little Tykes basketball hoop packed with pride by Jay Clark, the Little Tykes company, Hudson, Ohio, made in the USA. Kind of a bummer that it's not a child, but hey, excited that it's a basketball hoop, especially because I will be able to dunk now.
Bruh.
There is a gift from Colette in the Discord. I gotta show you guys this. Thank you. Why do we support this? I don't know. They didn't save it on the receipt, so I'll just write a new one out. This is for when you dunk on the chuds, and so you can finally dunk from your number one simp, Ultra PG. Thank you, Ultra PG. All right, let's keep going. Thank you, Ultra PG, for the incredible basketball hoop.
You loved your father, the devil.
There's another big one. Happy to be. Oh my God. I want to frame it, but also at the same time, like, I'm scared. Where will I go? I'm scared of framing it because I'm like I can't go to like any regular person to get this framed, because after they do this one job, like, they will report me to the authorities. I will literally go to jail. And honestly, I think it's perfectly reasonable for the person to report me to the authorities if I get this framed. I will be put on a list, and that would be the best thing that could happen if I got this framed. I'm gonna need to do this on my own if I get this framed. Colette says the extras are for friends and family. How nice of you to make extras of this so I can give this to my mom and dad. My dad, who thinks weed is heroin, I'm sure will be very understanding of this work of art. Of me in a diaper as a furry attempting to have sex with a sexy basketball while eating ice cream on a basketball court. It says, sweet Turkish summer. Thank you, Colette. All right, moving on. Hey, Hasan, happy birthday. I know this is early, but I couldn't wait. We love you, Hasan, and I hope you mauled less. Please don't donut wall this hostic debate from your number one simp, Ultra PG, from Christian. Thank you. A hostic debate. IRL. Fishing rod. A magnetic bath toy. It shakes. I don't know if you can hear it, but it shakes. Thank you, Ultra PG, my number one simp. A book. Alex Branson, Into the Hills, Young Master. The following is a deeply personal, highly intellectual narrative written from the place of great trauma and strength. It was originally posted in May 2015 on the unofficial Elder Scrolls community forum, Off Topic. What the Happy birthday, homie. Your marathon streams have been very much appreciated during quarantine. Please enjoy E1 Branson's book. If you already have it, re-gift that shit. Go on, E1, from Bobby, aka Pig Vape. I had no idea that this book existed. I did not know that they actually wrote a book, or he wrote a book. Incredible. My Hero Academia. I don't know what this is. It's a My Hero Academia travel mug that I can drink soda out of. Or is it a stash can? No, I think you can drink out of this. Look. Happy birthday from a loyal Twitch viewer, Samantha739. Thank you, Samantha739. Girl Boss by Sophia Amoroso.
Oh my God.
Found stream in late June. Thank you for promoting real hashtag girl bosses like RGP. Hell yeah, brother. But in seriousness, thanks for supporting others like you, dude. Chuds like me sometimes just need an example to follow. from Hudson V1. Wow. Thank you, Hudson V1. And thank you for this wonderful book that I will definitely read. This one is a little sus and very heavy, but this is from Steven. Oh my God. Didn't know you and Will were comic readers. Here's some from my personal collection. Enjoy. From Free Wi-Fi to Azan and Big Willie. Oh my God, dude. Thank you, Jack M.
Me and lied.
The ultimate authority. Damn, these are... Oh, wanted. I used to have this. I don't know if I still have it, but this is great because I've never read The Authority or I've never read The Ultimates either. This is awesome. But look at this one. This one is crazy. The 300 coffee table book. Incredible. This is great. Thank you so much. Okay, this one is pretty funny. Someone sent me this postcard. It's a straw poll. I'm just going to read this, actually. It's a straw poll photo of that demographic straw poll that we did a while back. And it says, it reads, Hanubi, this is my mail-in entry for the straw poll. I am a God-fearing 97-year-old straight Italian communist male, Italiano. Thank you for sending me this. I will be sure to add this into the census data. This has been officially notarized and added to the census data. Thank you for your entry, your late entry. Molto bene, I say. This one was shipped by Royal Mail, international mail, folks. International priority, delivered by Royal Mail. A large letter from Deseret Orr. From Cardiff. Oi, bruv. Rise the fuck up, lads. It's probably Prince Andrew who sent this fucking thing, bruv. Bruv. Oh, what is this? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Barack Obama. Obama! That's incredible, dude. That's incredible. Put it on right now, actually. You know what's good? This is great. Thank you. Thank you, bruv. All the way from fucking Cardiff, bruv. It's a fucking EU gift, bruv. You got a passport for that, bruv. You got a passport for that fucking... You got a license for that Barack Obama shirt, bruv. Rise up, lads. Boy, lads. This is from Xiao Ming. A little sus in the packaging, but we'll see. I truly do not know how to open this. Like, I don't know how to open this at all. I don't know how. Oh! Oh! Oh my God. It smells weird as f***. But oh my God, dude. I know who this is from. This was supposed to be sent a long ass time ago. That is incredible. It's a Sekiro action figure type thing. It's like a little statue. That is so sick. There's a sword as well. That's so sick. I will treat this like a trophy, okay? I will treat this like a trophy to always show how I overcame incredible odds to finish Sekiro and killed Ishin. This one's from XVX Colin. XVX Colin, as those of you who know him in the community, old heads know, is like one of my OG big donors. Okay. I'll just show you, I'll give you a brief snapshot of what it is. Right here. I don't know what is in here yet, but hold on. It's a Black Flag card. It reads, Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy these gifts. Really enjoying the gaming streams and playing COD with you, XVX Colin. Goon Squad, Kozik X, Kid Robot, the Pyongyang player, 5 diabolical dictators. Which color will you get? Okay, I opened it. I don't know if I'm not supposed to open it or not, but I opened it. This is so sick, dude. Look at this. It's a book titled, This book contains pictures of police vehicles on fire. In the back says, this book also contains pictures of vehicles on fire and pictures devil. Of vehicles in swimming pools from secret headquarters, Los Angeles, California. Beautiful. Whole bunch of comics, including more DMZ. Oh, DMZ I've actually seen. So, Colin last time around had sent me Cal Exit, which is an incredible comic book series. DMZ, The Manhattan Project, Gideon Falls, Lab Raiders, Free the Animals, Burn the System, Vegan Propaganda, The Red Army Faction, A Documentary History, Volume 1, Projectiles for the People. We're all on a list somewhere. And more. The Havana Slammer, DJ Ayahola, and Lil Ilyich. All right. Time to open these up. I have to open them. Dude, this is so cool. Holy shit. The Havana Slammer. Dude, this is so... These are so incredibly detailed. It's awesome. The color, the way that they look, the texture looks so fucking cool. In a weird way, it almost looks edible. I don't know why. Makes me want to bite into it. Oh my god, there's a cigar! That's awesome. And then, finally, Lil Ilyich. There he is. Fun Fams, bringing family and fun. Bringing fun and family together. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh no. Oh no, astaghfirullah. I cannot wait to fuck someone up with this. Okay, the reason why I freaked out. Okay, before we get into this. The reason why I freaked out is because there's always an air of tension whenever I open packages during P.O. box time, because I do have a lot of people who want to kill me. And also on top of that, there's a person who keeps saying, remember me on not alt account, who has literally consistently throughout today said, I sent you something. I sent you my package. Last time you thought I was trying to kill you. I sent you something. Remember me, remember me, remember me, remember me. Over and over again. So I notice it and it freaks me the fuck out. My legs are still shaking because of that last one. Okay, let's read. Hassan, on behalf of the entire chat, I would like to say that we love you and I hope you enjoy this really special gift. You deserve it. P.S. Please date/debate Tommy Lauren. P.P.S. This cost me $15.08. I expect to be reimbursed. Waffle Z9. Thank you. Thank you for this. There's no address on this, which is another reason why it's sus. Not a bomb monk. Hey, brother, your Joker face could still use some practice, but until you can perfect it, use this face mask. Depending on when this arrives, happy early or belated birthday. Keep up the great content and stay safe. Much love from Texas, says Teeters. Okay, Kona. Here is a gift from Twitch. I don't know what's in this. Maybe they sent me the secret of why Dr. Disrespect was banned. I don't know.
We'll find out.
Okay. The last gift for today's birthday session. It says, ding, congratulations on another year of leveling up. Wishing you the happiest of birthdays and a fantastic year ahead, your Twitch fam. An Amazon gift card. Do something dice. No matter where you are, it doesn't get more spontaneous than letting a roll of dice determine what to do next. Roll all four for at once for a unique, fun-filled day that will have you exploring your environment, whether traveling abroad or in your own backyard. Roll for signs to see, foods to enjoy, activities to do, inspiration for how to spend a night out on the town. This has got to be a meme, right? Does Twitch think I go outside? That's funny. Or are they giving me... Or is this a message from Twitch to say, hey man, maybe you should stop. Maybe you should stop streaming 13 hours a day. Compartes old Hollywood dark chocolate smoked sea salt. Whatever you think the opposite. Paul Arden, author of the world's best-selling book. I have no idea what this is.
Thank you.
What is this message that they are trying to give me? I do not know. Eat some chocolate. Purchase stuff from Amazon and also become a right winger. Soda gets a 5K sweater. Okay, chill, dude. Whatever. It's not about... No, none of the gifts are going to be a $5,000 Vicuña sweater, okay? It's the thought that counts. This dark chocolate is very good. Very salty. I'm usually not the biggest fan of dark chocolate, but this one is really good. Okay, first of all, Mama Piker saw this and immediately said, oh, I love that. Can you get that printed out for me so I can have it? So, of course, before I even... I'm going to show her another... I'm going to show her another piece of artwork from this community that is very near and dear to my heart. So...
This is all the gifts that I got, so it's like a little very...
Sweet Turkish summer.
What's your thoughts on this?
I don't think I should make any comment about that.
Just go into the microphone and tell them what you think.
No, that's okay.
No, it's okay?
Yeah, it's okay. I don't need to say anything.
You don't love your father's death.
I don't think she likes it too much, guys. The artist made multiple prints so that I can give it to my friends and family, apparently. That's what their thoughts were. And then this one.
That's cute.
Okay, she likes this one.
Yeah, I mean, they're kind of funny, yeah.
Okay, come here. First of all, here, they sent you, the members of this community sent you a gift.
The world's most useless button?
What?
Oh, no, I don't.
No, it's an engineering set. Yes! Yes!